Who's baby? I'm right here, you're okay. You're fine.
I'm sorry, the sun is right there.
Oh, baby, I know it's hard. You're okay. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. I know. You're okay. I know. It's okay. You're okay. Your Aunt Denise put contact paper down, so it's okay. You can have babies on the box. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll pet you. I'm sorry. You're okay. There you go. There you go, baby. Are you okay? Come here. I know, I'm right here. You're okay. You're okay, baby.
Freaking air conditioner. Jesus.
You're okay, baby. I know. I know. I'm right here. I'm right here. I'm right here. You're okay. I know. You can do this. I know. There you go. I know. Yeah. You're okay. You're okay. I know. I know, baby. There you go. You're doing good. You're doing good.
Sorry, guys. I'm gonna move the camera one more time. I know this is annoying, but it's the angle is sucking. Baby. I'm right here. You're okay. You're okay. Oh, yeah, you're having lots of discharge. There you go. You're okay. Yeah. Sorry, it's so bright in here. Jeez. There you go. I'm gonna see if I can block some of the sun. There. This is like the time of day where the sun comes beaming through. There we go. Yes, baby. There you go. You're okay. You're okay. You're okay. I know. I know. You're okay. If you haven't shared already, please share. I'm not just saying that so I can get followers on my channel. I'm honestly saying that because the more people we get sucked into Harlequin, the more likely she is and to get adopted quickly and as her kittens as well. That's the goal. As many of you know, I still have 3 fosters from my last litter.
And it's not easy to get kitties adopted out here in Los Angeles, no matter how adorable they are. So, share, share, share. Huh, baby. Plus, it's a great opportunity to educate. Yes, baby. I know, good girl. I know. You're okay. You're okay. I know. It's okay. It's okay. I know it's hard. You're doing so good. I love you so much. You're so good. Oh, I know. I know, baby. Push. It's okay. Yes, baby. I know. You're never gonna have to go through this again, I promise. There you go. There you go. I know, baby. You're okay. You're okay. Yeah, you're okay. Good girl. Good girl. Come on. Oh, baby. I know, you're okay. You're doing so good. I hope those are happy purrs. You're okay. Yeah, I know, I know. Doing so good. Next dream. Oh, I know, baby. I know. I know. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. I know, this is so hard. There you go, come on. You can do it. I know. It's okay, take a breather. Okay, baby, I know. I know. I know. You're okay. You're okay, baby. You're okay. Are you okay? That's right, baby. Yeah, you pushed. It's okay. Yeah, that's okay. I know, baby. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. I know this hurts. But I promise you're never gonna have to do this again. I promise. I know. Promise. You're doing so good. Yeah, you are. You are, baby. I know. I know. Do you need some help cleaning your butt? Come on. Do you want to lean on me? Do you want to lean on me? You're okay. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. You are. I know. I know. Yeah, baby. I know. I know. I know. So good. You're doing so good. There you go. Yeah. There you go. Oops.
That was graceful, Sarah.
There you go. Come on, baby. There you go. Oh, it's coming out. I see it. You're doing so good, baby. You're doing so good. Doing so good. There it is. Come on. Push. It's right there. Come on, push. Don't worry about your leg right now. Come on, push. You can do it. Come on, it's coming out. You can do it. There you go. There you go, baby. Push. Push. You can do it. There you go. Push. You can do it. It's coming out. Come on, you can do it. Come on, baby. There you go. Come on. You're doing so good. Come on, just push a little harder. Oh, it's right there, baby. Come on. There you go. I know. I know. Just push a little harder. You gotta get that first one out. Come on, baby. I know. It hurts. I know. You're okay. I know, baby. I know. Do you want me to hold your foot? Do you want me to rub your face? You can do it. Come on. Yes, baby. You just have to do one more push. Come on. Just one big push. Come on. It's right there. Come on, baby. You can do it. You can do it. I know this is hard. I'm sorry. I'm sorry this is happening to you. I know. I know. I know. I'm right here. I'm so sorry you have to go through this, but I promise, once it's over, you'll never have to do this again. I know. Just push really hard. There you go. Push really hard. It's right there, baby. There you go. Come on. Oh, there it is, baby. There it is. Come on. It's almost right there. It's right there. Come on, baby. I know. I'm right here. harder. It's right there. I know, baby. There you go. Clean it up. There the baby is, come on. Come on, good girl. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on. I keep licking. Come on, baby. I know. There. Yeah, it moved. It moved. You have to keep licking. Good girl. Here you go. Oh, good girl. It's moving, guys. There you go, baby. It's just still attached. Oh, baby, come on. You just tapped it. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Pull the wrist out. Push the wrist out. Come on. You gotta push that sack. There you go. You did it. Oh, there's another. Good girl. Come on, baby. I know. I know. Come on, you need to go lick the babies. Come on. Come on, Mama. Go on, go wake that baby up. There you go. Yes, baby's moving. Where's the other one? Two babies. Oh, there you go. Two babies. There you go. Oh, Mama. Come on, you have some cleaning to do. There you go. Two of them. Oh. Good girl. Come on, keep cleaning. You need that one back over there. Come on, Mama. I know. Come on, Mama, you need to really lick them. You're okay. Oh, baby, are you okay? I know this is hard. I know, but you have to get them moving, baby. Come on, Mama. There they are. Come on, Mama. There. See? Come on. Yeah, there you go. Good girl. There you go. Good girl. That one is still kind of up in the... Come on, Mama. Oh, God, they're coming in. A third one. Or is that the second one? The second one still... attached. Okay. Yes, Mama, you need to. Come on, I know. See? There you go. There you go. There you go. Baby, you're doing so good. You're doing so good. Do you want to hold your tail? Because that one is still kind of attached. There you go. Good girl. There you go. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Push out the rest. Push out the rest. I know you're tired. You're doing so good, baby. So good. girl. Good girl. Yes, baby. You're doing so good.
There's still the baby under your foot.
There you go. Good girl. Eat that. Good girl. You're such a good mama. Look at you. So if you're new to the cam, please remember to read the description under the video and the chat rules, please. One of the most important things during something like this is that we have hearing impaired viewers and they need the CCing. And if we're chatting too much, they don't have an opportunity to read the CCing. So as much as we all want to say, oh my gosh, that's so cute and all of that stuff, try to limit your comments to legitimate questions and just be considerate of those who need the CCing. And the moderators will not be giving out warnings. They'll just be giving timeouts. So please don't post a bunch of emojis. The goal is to not have the chat be going 1,000 miles a minute. Oh, look it. It's a calico. That one's a calico. I see the black and the orange. Hi, baby, you're doing so good. You're doing so good. So right now she's eating the placenta. It's good for her. She needs to get some, she gets some added strength back from that. Is that another kitten? Or is that just your leg? I can't tell. So, that's good that the placenta came out, and I think there's another placenta. Good girl, Mama. Good girl. You're doing so good. It's looking like both cords are cut, but not positive. But yeah, it looks like it. You're doing so good, Mama. You're doing so good. They both came out one after the other, which isn't usual, but it's not a bad thing necessarily, as long as everything that's supposed to comes out. Please do not use a bunch of emojis. Girl, how about, is your milk coming in? Can we get them over to the milk bar? Come on, Mama. If you're new to the cam, please take the time to read the description under the video and the chat rules so that people don't have to keep repeating everything over and over. When we do that, it makes it impossible for people who need the CCing to read. The CCing is our CCers type in the capital letters. And we ask that you don't, so that the CCing stands out, please. There you go. Yeah, I think you need to still chew on the cord for that one, Mama. There you go. There you go. Yep, there's the other placenta. Good girl. Good girl, Mommy. Yeah, let them find the milk bar, Mama. There you go. Wow, are you already getting the other one out? Good girl, Ma. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Oh, there's another one. There it is. Oh, good girl, Mama. Good girl. Wow, you're fast. This is a fast one. One just came out. Is it already making noise? Oh, is it a ginger? Come on, Mama. You need to get the one that just came out. I know. This is a lot of work for a short period of time. Come on, Mama. Come on, Mama. This one. I know. You've got to get that one, though. Come on. Mama. Come on, Mama. Come on, Mama. There you go. Here, come on. Come on, baby. There you go. There you go. Mama. Right here, baby. Come on. There you go, come on. Come on, Mama. Come on, Mama. I know. You have to push it all the way out, though. You have to push it all the way out. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. I know. Mama, you have a baby right there. Come on, Mama. more. Yes, Mama. You see, you have this one down here. Come on, you have to get the placenta.
I know. You're exhausted, I know.
Good girl, Mama.
You gotta push her all the way out, Mama.
Come on. There you go. There you go. Push it out. Use me. Come on. Put your legs on me. You got it. Yes, Mama. You got it. There you go. There you go. There you go. Number four.
Number four is moving.
You gotta eat the sack, Mama. There you go. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. Come on. I don't want Mama laying on you. Mama, are you getting number four? Number four. Oh, come on. Come on, Mama. There you go.
Mama. I need to get him. There you go, he's moving. That's better. There you go. Okay, number four is doing better. Good girl, Mama. Good girl. Moderators, if anybody is completely, if saying anything really inappropriate, just ban them. No need to give warnings or just timeouts. But you know what I mean, like really bad, like trolls. But I want to thank everybody in chat who's following all the rules and making this a pleasant experience for everyone. For anyone who's just tuned in, this is Harlequin. She's between 9 months and 1 year old. You can read her story underneath the video, as well as the chat rules. You're such a good mama. Look at you. I'm so proud of you, baby. I'm so proud of you. Harlequin was found taped up in a box left next to a big recycling bin. Left basically for recycling.
And a nearby veterinarian was walking down the alley and heard a meow. And luckily he stopped to listen for where it was coming from, and he found Harlequin. So we were very lucky. Oh, look at the little black one. That black one is looking for a nipple like right now. Because of her age, it's quite possible that she's had a previous litter. And truthfully, she didn't seem shocked to me when she started giving birth, so this probably isn't her first. But she's the sweetest kitty. Now, they said they thought there would be 5 kittens, possibly 4. So we'll just have to see if she gives birth to a 5th. But this was a pretty fast birth. So the most important thing is please, please spay and neuter your pets. If she survived the box, if she was not put in the box, there are cats having kittens out on the streets all the time, especially right now. It's definitely kitten season here in Los Angeles. And they don't have it easy out there, and the births don't always go this quickly or this smoothly. And when there are problems, they can not just pass away, but it can be a painful death. So please spay and neuter your pets. And there's no need to buy kitties. You can find lots of available kitties for adoption, all different kinds of breeds and personalities. And I'm not sharing this so that everybody starts sharing their sad stories. Please, this is not a sad day. We want to stay positive. And just enjoy the fact that Harlequin gets to be safe, that her kittens get to be born in a safe place, and we don't have the power to change what happened to her, but we do have the power to educate people about spaying and neutering, and we have the power to get out the word about her and her babies. So share all over social media, and let's try to find them forever homes once they're available for adoption. And if you're new to my cam, I have 3 other fosters that are 11 and a half months old who you can see pictures of on our Facebook page. If you go to Sarah's Kitten Cuddle Room on Facebook, it's also listed in the description below this video. And we fix, we'll spay and neuter the kittens when they're 8 weeks and they're 2 pounds. And then they will be available for adoption as well as mama. We microchip and as I said, we spay and neuter, we vaccinate.
and we test them. We already know Mama is negative for FELV and for FIV, so that's really good.
Hi, Mama. Look at you, you're doing so good.
We're located in Los Angeles, so if you know people, or even if you don't know anyone who lives in Los Angeles, you may have friends on Facebook who do know people in Los Angeles. So please share the link to this live stream and let people know that they get to, they could watch these babies from birth and then adopt them and bring them home. And Harlequin, who's the sweetest little kitty, could be yours. Oh, and we can see the milk is coming in. Good girl. Let's see if we can get that one over to the milk bar, Mama. Are you still attached, baby? Can you? Can you? Under her leg. Are you still attached? No. Good girl, Mama. Good girl. There's some more placenta right there. If you want, I can take it. You're doing so good. Oh, I think he found a nipple. Almost. Some food, Mama. It's on your leg. Oops. I think you dropped some right there. Do you want that last bit?
Are they all latching on?
so good, Mama. I think that one is looking for a nipple. Oh, look, there's a nipple right there. There you go. It's right there. It's right there. There you go. What are you doing? You're doing so good.
You must be so tired, Mama. You're so good.
So far it looks like we have two. That one looks like it could be a calico. We may have two calicos, a ginger and a black. Mama, that one is still attached to some placenta there.
I want to eat that.
So if you're new to the cam, this is Harlequin. She's between 9 months and a year old.
You're so good, Mama.
She was found taped up in a box in an alley. Luckily, a local veterinarian was walking through and heard her meow and found her. So far, we've had 4 kittens. The vet thought that she would be having 5, but he said there was a possibility of 4. So we'll have to see if a 5th comes out. Good girl, Mama. So far we have a ginger, it looks like maybe 2 calicos. I thought it was a tuxedo, but it looks like it has some orange in its fur. And a black one. You're so good. We're located in Los Angeles. When the kittens are 8 weeks old and 2 pounds, they will be spayed and neutered. And they and Mama, as well as Mama, she'll be spayed. And they and Mama will then be available for adoption. I foster kittens for a rescue here called Kitten Rescue. Right now I have 3 older fosters who are about 11 and a half months old. Actually, almost a year old. Who are really adorable and are still looking for their forever homes. You can see their pictures, and I will continue to post pictures of them and Harlequin and the kittens on Facebook. If you go to Sarah's Kitten Cuddle Room, it's listed in the description underneath the video as well. And I'm also on Instagram and Twitter, but I do post pictures on Instagram pretty regularly. Please share about them on Facebook and any social media you can think of. It'll help get them homes. That's the goal here. We want to find them forever homes. I don't want Harlequin to ever be treated the way she was previously, ever, ever again. So we want to find them some awesome forever homes. This live stream is on 24/7, so you get to watch Harlequin and the kittens throughout this entire process and up until adoption. So you guys can see these little guys, and when they're adopted, we usually get updated pictures, and my adopters usually stay in touch with me. So it's really nice. Even though we have to say goodbye, we still get to some updates, and we get to know where they end up.
Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama.
Maybe it's a little tortie in there.
Where are you going, Mama? Do you want some more food? Want some food? Good girl. More.
We will have a naming contest. The theme is going to be romantic, your favorite characters from romantic comedy films. And when it's time, I will post on Facebook and I will let you guys know in chat here when to tune in, and I will explain how to submit your favorite names for consideration. And since Harlequin is such a sweet, sweet girl, I'm thinking her babies are going to be incredibly sweet too. Good girl, Mama. Do you want me to take that last piece of placenta there? I need to get you some water. You did so good, Mama. Where are you going, number four? Where are you going, Mama? You're okay. Do you want more food? I'll give you more food. Push it out. I'm right here. I'm right here. You're doing so good. You're okay, Mama. There it is. There it is. There it is. You did so good. Go on, check on it. I think it came out, Mama. Yeah. I know. I think that's it. Come on, Mama. It's back there. Mama. It's there. It's coming out, Mama. Come on. Push. You're okay. You're doing good. You're doing good, Mama. I know.
You can do it. You can do it. I know. I'm right here. I'm right here. Just push. Just push. Push. It's okay. It's right there, Mama. Push it out. Push it out. You're okay. It's right there. Come on, Mama. It's moving. Right there. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Come here. I know. I know. You're fine. Baby. Come on, Mama. Come on, Mama, you need to groom him. Come on. Come on, baby. Okay, there you go. Thank you. Thank you. Another ginger. I know, you're so tired. Here. I brought you one of my fancy cups to give you water. Yes, baby.
You have to push the rest of it out. You can do it. Here, Mama, do you want some water? Some water. Okay, are you still pushing it out? Push. You can do it. You can do it. I know, baby.
Is that another baby?
I know, baby. I know. You can do it. Push. Push. It's another baby. All right, we have six. Come on, baby. Come on. I know. There you go. I know. I know.
That one is still attached to its little sack.
Good girl, Mama.
You were so good. The one that just came out is moving.
Good girl, Mama.
The sixth one looks like a dark one.
Wow. You were so tiny to have six kittens.
I was really hoping that she would only have four.
So
So I'm going to need everybody's help in getting the word out about them, because now we need to find homes for 6 kittens and a mama. I know, you guys, it's hard to move on the slippery part. Hello, little one. Hello. Oops. Jeez. My klutz moments. It's okay, Mama. Well, and I know everybody, you know, I didn't storm my last litter weren't born on cam, but I got them the day they were born, and they were so cute, and we all thought for sure they would get adopted immediately, and I still have 3 of them, and they're turning a year old, so I really need everybody's help. It would be great if you guys could head over to the Facebook page, Sarah's Kitten Cuddle Room, and there's a picture of the 3 that are still available, Chinook and Gale and Splash, and if you can share that all over social media, I would be so grateful. The sooner I get them adopted, the easier life will be. Then I can focus on getting all of these guys adopted. So we definitely need your help. This is a large litter. You never know if you may have a friend who has a bunch of friends in Los Angeles. You never know. So even if you think that there's no way that anybody on your list could be associated with LA, it won't do any harm posting it anyways. Plus, a great thing to do is to post on cat pages and on news station pages, letting everybody know about these little newborns. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel on YouTube, please do. Then you'll be notified of, this is a 24/7 stream, but whenever we have new events, you'll be notified. When they are available for adoption, we have a questionnaire that we ask people to fill out online. And you submit the questionnaire, and then we arrange for a meeting. We do adoption events, but I usually prefer to have adopters come meet them one-on-one. But we ask for the questionnaires first, and I'll announce that on Facebook when it's time. And we'll post the link, as well as here on YouTube. And you know, go, good girl, Mama. You can post it on Twitter feeds, you know, direct it towards famous cat lovers. I tried posting it on local news stations, Facebook sites, and Twitter sites. If I could even get a local news station to mention something about them and the live birth, it would help find followers. I was hoping labor might take a little bit longer so that we could could have people tune in for the labor, but boy, she just went from like just starting pre-labor to giving birth. She was fast. We have a Facebook page, Sarah's Kitten Cuddle Room. We're on Twitter. It's Kitten Cuddle Room. It's actually Kitten Cuddle RM. It's all listed in the description underneath this video at the bottom, like closer to the bottom in the middle. I'm also on Instagram. But I usually post more stuff on Facebook first. I did say that she was gonna go pew 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 when she gave birth, and boy, she did. Let's just hope there's not a surprise seventh. Number six looks black, but he's still kind of goopy, so once he gets cleaned up or she gets cleaned up, we'll be able to tell. If you're new to my cam, I'm Sarah, and I foster for a local rescue called Kitten Rescue. They have a website, kittenrescue.org. We are primarily a foster-run rescue, which means that we have a small sanctuary for either ill kitties that aren't ready for adoption or unadoptable kitties. And we have a kitten nursery there that we just opened up last year, which is staffed 24/7 because kittens need to be fed every 2 hours when they're first born. But we are primarily foster run, so the majority of our cats are in foster homes like mine, and Kitten Rescue covers all of the medical expenses, but we cover all of our own supplies. So we pay for food and litter and anything the cats need. So we do it out of love. But I know I couldn't do it without my cam followers who have been with me from the very beginning. I started 4 years ago. So I also have the Amazon wish list listed on the bottom of the page. If you ever want to send them food. Alright, I'm seeing some people arguing in chat, and I'm not watching chat the entire time, so just stop, please. This isn't about you, this is about the kitties. It's just not necessary. If you were put in a timeout and you don't know why, and you've read the chat rules, you might have been put in a timeout by mistake. Sometimes when chat moves too quickly, when a moderator tries to click one person, sometimes it clicks the other. As long as you haven't been banned, it's not the end of the world. So please, let's try to enjoy this. My cam in chat has always kind of been the friendly chat. I try to be all inclusive and welcoming. Most of my regulars are all very friendly, and we want to keep it that way. My moderators have been with me for a very long time, and they know what the rules are. So I'm sorry if they're putting you in time outs and you don't agree, but the rules are pretty clear, and they're doing the best they can, and they're doing it out of the goodness of their hearts, because they love the kitties and they love me. So it does no one any good getting upset about a kitten cam chat, guys. It's a kitten cam chat. Do you really want to spend your Saturday arguing on a kitten cam chat when you could be Enjoying the kittens. It's not like you were taped up and left in a cardboard box near a recycling bin in an alley. Come on, guys. Let's be grateful. Good girl. You're doing so good. I'm so happy you're so good. You're so good, Mama. I mean, really, when you think about it, no matter how annoyed you may get by somebody else in chat, she just had to push seven babies out of her. Or was it six? Six? I just lost count of my own foster kittens. Six. Now I'm going to confuse people in chat. They're going to be like, did she have six or seven? She had six. And just keep in mind that, you know, the moderators, they don't get to just sit and watch the kittens being born and enjoy it completely because they're trying to keep chat calm for me and the kittens, because they know that if the chat gets too crazy or mean or people just get upset, that it turns people off from it. And the whole goal is to get as many people to watch them so that we can get them adopted. And that's all I care about. I just want them to find awesome forever homes. That just would make me so happy. Any information you need is in the description under the video. It lists the Facebook pages, all the social media pages, the Amazon wish list, PayPal, everything. Yeah, sometimes if you may think you're getting a timeout because you can't post a comment, but that's actually the delay. It's set up so that YouTube won't let you post too many comments in a short period of time. It is Kitten Rescue's policy that we adopt out kittens in pairs, unless there's a super friendly cat already in the home. That's just our policy. Other rescues may do it differently. City shelters do it differently. But we have a strong belief that young kittens should be adopted in pairs. So please consider that. You are so good, Mama. Look at you have babies now. Uh, When they're 8 weeks and 2 pounds, they will be spayed and neutered as well as mama, and then they will be available for adoption. At that time, I'll post links to our kitten rescue questionnaire, and you submit that, and then we contact you about arranging a meeting. But until they're spayed and neutered at 8 weeks, they aren't available. I'm sorry if anybody missed some of it. It happened really quickly. I mean, really quickly. So I didn't even get to restart live stream. They all seem to be latching when they're sitting still. But I'm giving her a little time before I start handling everybody and making sure. That is a bit of placenta by the back wall. She ate most of it. If she doesn't eat it soon, I will take it out of there. You should be able to watch it on DVR. I mean, I wanted to Facebook live stream it, and I couldn't even do that, so kind of a bummer. But I will probably try to Facebook Live now that they're here. But I will also post it. I will post the video. I was running this on live stream as well as YouTube, so I can post video from either. So I'll do my best to do that. Thank you to everybody who's sending supplies. They're already fighting over the milk bar. OK.
Here, baby. Placenta now. You're a little dirty. You have off in there? Oh, there it went. There you go. Yes, Mama. No, baby, you missed it. Where'd it go? There you go. There you go. It's right there. You are just missing it. How about that one? You're okay, Mama. Good girl. You're so good.
I cannot believe they're already fighting over the milk bar.
Yep. There you go. There you go. How about some water, Mama? Want some water? No? Okay. They are all latched. You did so good, Mama. You did so good. What's going on with the so good. You did. You did so good. Yeah. Girl. You're okay. I realize that some of you have watched a lot of births, and there are questions that get answered over and over again, and it can get kind of annoying when everybody's all nervous and stressed out watching the mama give birth and get worried and all of that. But we want this to be a safe place for people to ask questions, and it's a good opportunity for us to educate a lot of people around the world who don't understand why spaying and neutering is so important. So please have some patience with each other, and just keep in mind that all of us, when we were new to the cams, had those panic moments. I always joke, and it's not even a joke, I always laugh about how when I first started watching John's cam, that I started panicking because I didn't know where the water was. And I remember like sitting there going, well, but if they're in the cage, where's the water? Where's mom's food? And then I realized, I'm like, this is a foster parent. He's not gonna leave her without food and water. And I calmed myself down and told myself to like mellow out, Sarah. And just remember that, you know, everyone has those moments where they ask those kinds of questions. And it's better to try to be understanding. Or if it's something that is listed in the description and the chat rules below, point them in that direction. I just don't like, you know, my primary rule in this chat is you just don't get to be mean. Even if you're right, even if someone is being annoying, that still doesn't make it okay to team up on somebody, bully them, or be mean. And I'm not saying you all are doing that. I'm just welcoming you to my chat and letting you know that I want this to be a safe place, and that we really try to be kind to each other here.